Hello everybody, my name is Aishwarya J. I completed my BE in Computer Science and Engineering in the year 2015. After completing my engineering, when I was searching for a job, one of my friends who had previously joined Jspiders suggested me to join Jspiders. First day when I came, it was Jennifer ma'am who counseled me and told me what are the courses which is available. Once I finished the counseling, I decided to join Jspiders. And Sunil sir took Java and SQL for me. He explained in a very easy way, in a way how students can understand the concepts. He never complicated things. His way of teaching helped me to crack interviews. He was very encouraging and he's been a great inspiration to all students. Next, I would like to thank Gautam sir for taking J2W, that is Advanced Java. He's also been a great pillar of strength. He's encouraged and supported the students, and his words always boosted our confidence when we were frustrated, and was ready to help us with the interviews, and his suggestions also helped me to crack my interview. Next, I would like to thank Adam sir and Satish sir for teaching frameworks and HTML. Then I would like to thank all the non-teaching staff of Jspiders. That is Manju sir. Manju sir was the one who was responsible for giving drives. He gave me ample interviews and always supported me. I would also like to thank Jennifer ma'am, Susan ma'am, and the other faculties of Jspiders. Jspiders, the entire Jspiders has paved the way for me to get a job, and I thank the entire Jspiders team. Thank you.